they talk about in metaphor, in symbolism, and they talk about ourselves, they talk about what's going on inside ourselves. Those things that we fear most.